Lisa. I don't like long introductions, so we're gonna get straight to the point. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to make a lovely mermaid seashell bra made out of inexpensive dollar store material, a crappy Walmart bra, things like that. So let's get to it. Okay, so first we're gonna take our bra. I got this one from Walmart. It's pretty ghetto, but that's okay because we're gonna bling it out and it's gonna be really hot. So I got purple spray paint. This is Rust-Oleum Metallic. I've used a bunch of different ones, so we're gonna see what this looks like. So make sure you shake it well first. All right. Believe it or not, I couldn't find any purple bras at Walmart. The color actually turned out nicer than I thought it would. If you look closely, it actually has sparkles in it, so it's sort of like metallic now. So I'm just gonna wait probably like 20 minutes until it dries up a little bit, and then I'm gonna flip it over and do the back because I want this thing to be absolutely covered. Okay, so this is the fun part where we start picking out decorations for the bra. So I basically just went and robbed Dollarama. Don't go anywhere like Michael's or anything like that because it costs way more money for the same shit. Especially seashells. If you can find those at like the thrift store or like your friend went on vacation or something, do that because shit is expensive. I actually got this jar from the thrift store for $1. So we're gonna take this sea star and I'm actually going to spray paint it. So I'm gonna spray paint the sea star with this. It's supposed to be like an iridescent kind of finish, so I really want it to look more pearly versus like the white chalky look it has right now. Why won't you come off? Again, make sure you have like good ventilation. I have a window right here because like you can't breathe after. So this dried already and it's looking pretty tight. Okay, so I just went and picked out a couple seashells I'm gonna use for the corner of the bra. So I got this Craft Smart paint. It's in like a pretty pearl purple color, so I think it'll go good with the purple bra we have going. And seriously, I have this like dark metallic purple. And this is me painting a seashell. So I'm finally done painting all the seashells. They just have to dry a little bit, and then we're gonna start blinging out the bra. Oh. Okay, so we're gonna start applying pearls to the bra. I got this Gorilla Glue we're gonna use. In the past, I've used hot glue, super glue. Hot glue is probably the easiest, but it makes a lot of strings, so I'm trying to avoid that this time. So I'm gonna start by making the pearls in sort of a seashell shape amongst the bra. Start by applying a little bit of glue along the rim of the bra. A seashell shape. I'm not going to go all the way to the top with mine because I want to decorate it with seashells and other sparkly things. Pearl scallops done. We're gonna go ahead and add some sequins around here and here, just kind of like heavy at the bottom and then fading upwards, but you can do it however you want. So for good hold, I'm gonna use the Gorilla Glue again. You can use white glue or anything like that, but this will pretty much ensure that they're not gonna fall off.
Okay, so we're done adding the sequins. Just along the bottom, fading to the top. And now we're going to start over here, and we're going to start applying our shells. And then a bunch of other fun pearls and diamonds. Start by doing a row of these. I actually got these at the dollar store. They're really pretty. They're like iridescent. So I'm going to start. And I'm going to trace over the shells that, pearls that I already have. And apply the glue again. So since the blue kind of iridescent crystals are done now, I just find that it creates more of an adhesive for heavier objects. So we're gonna glue our beautiful starfish right in the middle. I'm gonna start by putting a generous amount on the back. I'm also gonna put some on the bra. So when you're looking for a bra, keep in mind you want something that has like a good centerpiece. So you can glue something on here, whether it be like a shell or a starfish. So I'm just gonna push that on. Now we're gonna go ahead and start gluing our lovely purple shells in and around here. So I'm gonna go ahead. I got these pearl necklaces from Michaels. They came in like a 6-pack. Not everybody does this, but I do like to add sort of like a pearl draping detail that dangles under the bra. So I have two of the necklaces here. You can do this however you want. So I've cut the pearl necklace into a 15-inch piece and roughly an 18-inch piece. So we're gonna dangle them. So there's gonna be like a shorter piece and then a longer piece on the backside. They're gonna wrap around. It's gonna look really pretty. So I'm just gonna take my shorter piece, get some glue on it. Ooh, look at that steam. Okay, don't burn yourself. Just gonna take it and place the glue on the back side of the bra. It's nice and hidden. So we have it glued in the front for the short piece. And we're going to take it pretty far back, so basically under where the bra strap would start. I'm gonna put a little bit of glue on it. Yep, I have tons of hot glue dried all over my fingers. It's kind of fun to pick at. And we're gonna put it on the underside again. It's also a lot easier once you have one side done, so you just know where the other one pretty much lines up. So once you have them glued on both sides, you can hold it up to see. It's pretty even on both sides. This is what the finished front looks like. And here's the finished look of the bra. It goes great with my mermaid tail skirt. Now I'm officially Ariel. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you did, subscribe. Gonna be making more stuff, and thanks for watching. Right here on the ocean floor, such wonderful.